Now, some blacks belong to multiple categories. Jay-Z, Oprah Winfrey, Bill Cosby, Bob Johnson, they belong to multiple categories. They belong to entertainment. They also belong to Negroes with money categories. These are black people with millions of dollars, and they never give that money to anything worthwhile. They know we are not trying to bring it up, but they ain't wrote a check. They know that there's different institutions we need in our community, but they ain't wrote a check. Why is it that you never see athletes and entertainers and rich black people do anything to help the neighborhood? Because the number one rule to being rich and black in America, if you want to stay rich and black, never use your money to help your own people.
This is a certified hood classic.
Me and SA was on a motherfucking trip, you know what I'm saying? One of them runs and shit, bringing back a little something, and ran up on a roadblock. I had to throw everything out, man. I mean, the whole fucking package and shit. So I called the plug up. I was like, man, shit, man. I lost everything, man. Shit, man. You know what I mean? I don't know what to tell you, nigga. Like, shit, nigga. This your time to prove what you talking about. Prove that you a motherfucking hustler, nigga.
Dame Dash on the ass, nigga. I lost the rock. Plug ain't even mad. He told me hit the block. Ride dirty with my nigga. Blue lights, it's the cops. Throwing everything out before the roadblock. Life savings, a couple of other people's just got thrown out the window with the powder and the reefer.
Jesus. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
They couldn't throw away the cushy, had to keep the pills. Now we looking crazy in front of the state patrol. They staring me in my eyes, asking me, do I smoke? I smell marijuana and it's very exotic. What you boys doing way up here from the country? Got the hours of questioning, crackers, they let us out it. All the work we threw out the window, we went back and got it. Had to prove it. Hustle, it made me cold. I used to pop pills, but never play with my nose. I had a freak bitch, she number 5 on the team. I used to pick her up when my other bitches was sleep. Was done in the